The sign behind me says it all. Hallelujah, thanks. That's how the Picture Rocks community is feeling after a proposed RV lot is now a thing of the past. The agent TNT Engineering LLC withdrew the plan for the 75-acre desert area Friday.
Our roads cannot handle this. The RVs would be a transient community. People with children were very concerned about having transients come in and out, and I certainly understand that. And it's just not something that works out here.
Nancy Musgrove has called Picture Rocks home for 3.5 years and says the community strongly opposed the development from the moment they heard about it. Just last month, this sign welcomed residents home, opposing the proposed 200-spot RV park.
We also got together with the landowner. He called a meeting when he saw resistance and asked us to come to the community center and meet with him. He was looking for residents just within 1,000 feet, but almost 100 people showed up.
The reaction is why the agent pulled out, saying in part, we feel that a significant number of the project's neighbors were very passionate about not having an RV park in the neighborhood. We also feel that the success of any land development project is predicated by the support of the people living around it.
I mean, I think people here are feeling like they've done something to make this change happen.
TNT Engineering says the area is still under consideration for a 48-lot residential plat. Musgrove says the fight isn't over. The community is working to secure funding to present the landowner with an offer they can't refuse.
Our next step is to try and just make this a protected park to save the animals. There's a large variety of wildlife out there, and certainly the beautiful Sonoran Desert, which there's a lot of swallow on that land, too.
While the community has several plans, none are set in stone yet.